Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, we'll be looking at the second generation of the 4G solar power network camera. Let's check it out. Let's start with the key advantages, the solar panel and battery. With a large capacity battery and an integrated 10-watt solar panel, the second gen 4G solar power network camera ensures continuous, uninterrupted surveillance. Suitable for outdoor spaces with network cable restrictions and limited power supply options. Speaking of power supply, the second gen comes in two models, standard and max. The max model includes a wide temperature battery that functions reliably in temperatures from negative 30 to 60 degrees Celsius, ensuring it remains operational even in harshest environments. The standard operates at a reasonable range of 0 to 50 Celsius. In terms of long-lasting power, just 45 minutes of direct sunlight can power the camera for a full day, while the large capacity rechargeable battery provides extended runtime on a single charge. Adjust the solar panel angle as needed to ensure optimal sunlight absorption during the day. The camera also features a Type-C port for quick temporary charging, ideal for situations that need extra monitoring, like roadside coverage during parades or marathons. The camera's all-in-one design also features a high-performance 4G module for quick, reliable connection, no matter where you are. Simply insert a SIM card and you'll be ready to start using it. Now let's talk about the various power modes available. The default setting, AOV mode, provides 24/7 surveillance while maintaining ultra-low power consumption. In this mode, the camera records continuously at 1 frame per second during inactive periods to conserve both storage and power, consuming as little as 0.2 watt hours. Upon detecting human or vehicle shapes, powered by high-precision AI algorithms, the camera quickly wakes up within 3 seconds, switching to 15 frames per second for normal recording and sending accurate alerts directly to your mobile device. Compared to traditional PIR wake-up systems, the smart AI reduces false or missed alerts, often caused by temperature fluctuations impacting PIR sensors. This ensures seamless coverage without missing critical events. In addition to AOV mode, this camera offers several other working modes: ultra power-saving mode, power-saving mode, and performance mode. This camera is versatile and adaptable to various scenarios, making it ideal for areas with wiring challenges, remote location monitoring in rural or outdoor settings like orchards, ranches, and estates, and temporary installations like construction zones or event monitoring. For more information about our products and solutions, you can visit the links below or contact your local Dahua retailer. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a smarter society and better living.